Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to show you how I play a tennis match with my injured wrist. Long story short, I fell on my wrist and now I can't do two-handed backhand. But I'm going to play this match with slice and one-handed backhand if I can. Home with me to like my warm-up and my match. Hey guys, so now I'm on my way to the warm-up right now. Now we warm up for 40-45 minutes to hit forehand, backhand, slides, volley, smash, and serve. Okay guys, so I finished my warm up. I just ate lunch now, so now I have to wait until 3:30. It's currently 2:46, so I have to wait until 3:30. Like that, they can bring me to the club, and then after my match. So yeah, see you there. Okay guys, so I'm back at the academy. The match went well, so I'm very happy with my win. And the match was a bit complicated because, as you know, I had no backhand, so I had to slice everything. But I'm happy with the result, and I think I play in 2 weeks or so. So I'll keep you updated for that video. Make sure, if you guys haven't already, like and subscribe, turn on those notifications, and I'll see you in the next video, guys.